Want to get a WhatsApp API account but don't know how much it costs? Welcome to Respond.io. Today, we'll tell you everything you need to know about WhatsApp API pricing. Before signing up for a WhatsApp API account, you'll first need to understand how WhatsApp pricing works. Here are some of the costs to expect. 1. WhatsApp API charges based on 24-hour conversation sessions. 2. Some WhatsApp partners charge a markup on top of the WhatsApp API conversation fees. 3. The cost of a messaging inbox, since WhatsApp API has no front-end interface. As of February 2022, WhatsApp API rates are based on 24-hour conversation sessions. These are divided into user-initiated conversations and business-initiated conversations. A user-initiated conversation starts when a business replies within 24 hours to a conversation initiated by a customer. A business-initiated conversation starts when a business sends the first message or continues a conversation outside the 24-hour window. Every month, your WhatsApp business account gets 1,000 free conversations to be shared among your connected API numbers. After that, WhatsApp charges a fee for every conversation. The conversation fee is based on the customer's country code, with different rates for user-initiated and business-initiated conversations. Although WhatsApp switched to conversation-based rates, some WhatsApp partners still use the previous pricing model. Here's an example of two WhatsApp partners' fees. Twilio and MessageBird charge a markup fee for all sent messages on top of WhatsApp API conversation fees. Twilio also charges additional fees for all received messages. At scale, this can get expensive fast. If you want to get a cheap WhatsApp API account in under 10 minutes, then the 360 Dialogue WhatsApp API plan is for you. Enjoy a fixed rate with unlimited messages and no markups for user and business-initiated conversations. As a Respond.io customer, you can also get a 360 Dialogue WhatsApp API account for only $5 a month. Check out the link below to the best WhatsApp API and Respond.io messaging inbox plan for your support, sales, marketing, and notification use cases. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.